आपका पर्पस का विजिट का पर्पस, और एक मेजर क्वेश्चन है कि देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ डिस्कशन ऑन द लीडरशिप चेंज इन गोवा, इसके बारे में कुछ
डिसाइडेड बाय द पार्टी लीडर हाई कमांड,
बट देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ कंफ्यूजन, एनीथिंग हैज बीन डिसाइडेड प्रेजेंटली अबाउट द लीडरशिप चेंज इन गोवा? ओके, एंड सेकंडली इन द रीसेंट एसएमई दैट वाज हेल्ड इन गोवा, somehow the Goans are feeling that the Congress MLAs as the opposition was not up to the mark. So anything you want to say, there are questions being raised with that?
No, I think many issues have been taken up effectively, even in the assembly, outside the assembly, on many of the issues. So our party has been very aggressive. And in the assembly also, I think all opposition parties, with the Congress also, have done their best. But the CM of Goa has not run the assembly in a proper manner, and no bills have been discussed properly, no time given, and simply passing it without any discussion, bringing it last minute. These are all completely wrong actions by the CM of Goa. Important bills should be discussed. What is the need to rush through all those bills? So I think I demand that the Chief Minister either should reconvene the assembly and have a proper discussion, or stall these bills and appoint a select committee to discuss all those things. So I think that is important. Everything should be debated and discussed.
Sir,
Vijay
Sadasai has already claimed kiya hai, sir, that he has spoken to you. And
I have already spoken about that, sir.
Basically, leaders have been coming from All India Congress Committee for some months now. We have elections coming shortly, so they are gearing up the party here for the elections. That is their agenda.
Sir, the alliance is guided the discussion. The party is claiming that they already got an approval for alliance. Here they are saying what is discussed. So what is
the What did the party say? I am in discussion with All India Congress Committee. So how will we know here what is in discussion with All India Congress?
But will you take up the agenda today when a leader has arrived?
If they are discussing directly there, why we are going to get involved? Let it be at their level.
Okay.
You agree?
Anything about
I agree with you.
One faction is saying that the party leadership is changed.
I have said in the past, whatever be the confusion, has to be clarified. If the party, see, our president has resigned twice. I am of the opinion that the High Command should take a call, accept the resignation or reject the resignation. Let there be clarity once and for all. As far as leadership is concerned, I don't think anybody is refusing to work with him. Anybody, you see, there can always be differences of opinion. I believe I am the best. You believe you are the best. But I know for sure that once this issue is resolved, once clarity is there, all will work together.
But you don't think it is time now, because elections are fast approaching, that the people get a clear indication about who is going to lead the Congress for the elections now?
What do you mean by who is going to lead? You mean in
assembly elections?
No, assembly elections, I understand. But are you referring to chief minister candidate? Are you referring to
party leadership?
Party, it's in process. It's already in process.
Last time we spoke to leaders, they said, a lot of people said, no, you will lose in Congress.
The fact is, they all confident. They have presented their views to the High Command. I believe High Command is seized of the issue, and they will shortly give whatever clarification.
Whether this will hamper, affect the procedure of the Congress, working of Congress during the upcoming election?
No, why should it affect? They are all working. For example, Mr. Gundurao has come. If you see at his schedule, he's got tomorrow 6 block meetings. He's visiting 6 blocks. Isn't that an indication that the party is working? What makes you feel that the party is not working?
The basic feeling is because internal 6 leaders have gone together to meet Rahul Gandhi last time.
But they were called.
Yeah, they were called.
But
they went in different flights.
But no, there's nothing that says we have to go in the same flight.
No, there were internal differences between them.
Discrepancies were there. I said difference of opinion. You see, you have got your opinion. I have got my opinion. They are living in a democratic country. End of the day, has anybody said that they will not accept the decision of the High Command? Nobody has said that. Everybody has gone to present his case.